Welcome to the Royal Derby Hospital's Children's Audiology video. The department specialises in the assessment and management of children's hearing. The type of hearing assessment carried out is dependent upon the developmental age of the child. This video will show you some of the testing that you could expect when you come to visit the department. The Children's Audiology department is based within the Children's Hospital. When you arrive for your appointment, please go to the Children's Audiology reception desk. There is a large child-friendly waiting area with activities for children of all ages. There is also a small cafe, as well as a toilet and baby changing facilities. When called in for your appointment, you will be escorted to one of three soundproof rooms, which create a quiet listening environment for the hearing assessment. The appointment length is variable. Please refer to your appointment letter for this information. You will be seen by one or two members of a team of audiologists who are specially trained to test children's hearing. During the appointment, the audiologist will ask you some questions about your child's hearing, medical history, and family history of hearing problems.
Okay, Lynn, just going to take a look in your ears, then, okay? Let's look in this one first.
We will look in your child's ears and possibly carry out some other non-invasive tests if required. The hearing assessment will then be carried out. One way of assessing hearing would be to teach your child to turn to a moving toy in response to hearing a sound.
That's right, good girl. Who's that, look? Is that a rabbit? Hello, bunny.
Another way would be to teach your child to perform a task, such as inserting a shape into a board in response to hearing a sound.
Well done. Next one then. Ah, you got him! Yeah, well done! Next one then.
Older children may be asked to wear headphones and respond by pressing a button. Babies, often referred from the newborn hearing screening program, are normally tested whilst they are asleep. Sticky pads are placed onto the baby's forehead and behind each ear, and clicking sounds are presented through small headphones. The audiologist is then able to determine what the baby is able to hear by reading results on a computer. Regardless of which method of testing is performed, the results of the assessment will be explained to you at the end of the appointment by the audiologist. You will also receive a written report of the results following the appointment. Most children are found to have normal hearing or a temporary hearing loss associated with colds and middle ear congestion. For the small number of children found to have a permanent hearing loss, we provide a highly specialised hearing aid service with ongoing assessment and support. We hope that you have enjoyed this video and it has given you information of what to expect when you visit the department. We hope that you enjoy your experience at Children's Audiology.